Hello, beautiful people. This is Mimi, and I'm back with chapter 13 of Open Heart. Let's get started.
Oh my gosh, the moment she said she knew who it was, I knew it was laundry. Oh my gosh. I know I said I would be like laundry and I would not want to participate, but I would not give up my friends. Come on. Also, Mrs. Martinez wanted this. It was her choice as well. Like, she decided she wanted to live life, even if it was for a little bit, instead of like living 10 years there, locked in a room, not seeing the world and not seeing her family ever because they can't visit. This is just like hell. Ah, how is this going to turn out now? I'm just glad it wasn't like Bryce or somebody else. But Landry was a weak link in our team, honestly. I don't hate him or anything because I understand. He thought the family deserved to know the truth. But it's not gonna help them. It's not gonna help Mrs. Martinez. It's not going to help anybody. Okay, beautiful people. Oh, and Ramsey just up and quit. He's gonna be back. Oh, and if you haven't seen noticed, I decided Ramsey is going. I mean, Ethan. I start calling him by his last name now. Ethan is going to be my main guy for these videos, and then Raphael is my number two, and Bryce my number three. Ah, it's his whole grumpy, mysterious thing. In real life, I would not do it because I'm too much of an introvert. I would not try to get him to talk to me. So Raphael or Bryce would be more of like my type, probably in real life. But I like experimenting in these games. Okay, beautiful people, that's it for this video. If you like it, give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.